first time practice went good. We was the fastest in all the segments by the second, 1.2 quicker than everybody else. Oakland is a good track. It gets difficult when tracks get difficult with ruts and stuff. I use it pretty good. So it's a good start to the day, a long ways to go, but we're making good improvements. So that's it.
Yeah, went good. Really comfortable here. He likes Oakland. It's a good mix of tight and hard pack and loose, some sand. It's busy. The track's busy, but he's comfortable and he's quick. So yeah, we look good. A couple of little changes we're going in the next time, but so far so good.
Supercross, and my son Hunter's a huge fan, and so Hunter said, can we stick around? James just won. He said, can we stick around and just watch him get the award? And it turns out James happens to be a fan of Triple D, and we just kind of hit it off, and since then we've done a couple gigs together. He comes back to our hometown area, we got to hook him up, so Hunter is actually catering his event today with a bunch of our food from Johnny Garlic's, and it's going to be an awesome night.
Great.
Go out and follow this turtle for like 20 minutes, the most amazing thing. I come out of the water, I pick it up, I'm like, the light's not flicking anymore.
We had a good qualifying today, qualified first and got a good gate pick. Went into the heat race, spun on the plastic, I guess. Got a good jump, but just didn't get a great start. And so we rode around, we got second, and now we made a couple of changes to the bike, and hopefully we can get another first, second or something, get towards that podium is where I'm trying to get. So hopefully we can do that tonight.
Hey guys, back early, didn't make it a complete lap in the main event. All day was great, fast all day. Heat race was pretty good. Got a mid-pack start or some kind of start, and then came up and worked my way to second, build, but it was gone. But made a couple changes to the bike in between the heat race and main event, and it just felt good. The track felt better. I felt better, and I was actually really looking forward to racing tonight because obviously, something about Oakland, the heat races, they go okay, but then in the main event, it's turned around, so I had that confidence going, and then got a bad start, but made some great passes in the first lap, in that first corner, and then Reed got out of control, and I think he went left or right and went into cut Grant off or whatnot, and Grant went straight, and guess who was up for the top of the berm, and that was me, so they piled on me pretty good, landed and hurt my knee again. But it's actually feeling a lot better now. And then I went, got up eventually, and then went, jumped the triple and landed, and my throttle was stuck. So it's one of those years, but I want to give it up to the team and all the fans out there. I'm disappointed, but at this point, it's all about winning and just being out here. You know, a lot of people say, you know, once you do this and do that, but, you know, the real reason I'm still here racing is because I love doing it. That's it. So if we finish 16th every week, 20th, I'm going to be still here doing it because I love being with you guys. So thank you.